the world's best deviled egg recipe. Coming up. Transfer them into the ice bath for 1 minute so they don't overcook. This is the 12 minute egg. Thank you. I had some of that deviled egg mixture left over, and I hate to waste anything, so I had this container, and I put it in there, and I'm going to put it in the fridge. So if you could tell me in the comment section below if this is going to kill me, if I leave it for a couple months or whatever in the refrigerator and then make deviled eggs again and use this. Because that's so good, I don't want it to go to waste, and plus I don't like to waste anything anyway, so just let me know in the comments below. I appreciate you watching. So a thumbs up or a sub to the channel would be awesome. Thank you. Take care. Bye. Bye for now. Sweaty Don.